Looks like it's free, yeah, because there's no signs that are visible in front of the vehicle.
Free parking spaces are extremely hard to come by in the city of Vancouver, so finding a spot in an area with no marked signs can seem like a big score. Cars come and go from spaces like this one on West 3rd and Columbia constantly, as there are no obvious parking restrictions, no loading zones, and no stopping signals. Or are there? What we've actually learned after a recent parking ticket was handed out here was that stopping here could result in a fine. So where is this sign to notify drivers? It turns out it's all the way over here. This no stopping signal doesn't just pertain to the driveway in front of me. It actually extends all the way down the driveway to the car in front of us.
I would probably not notice that sign, and to have to walk back 100 feet to find it, I would think it's unreasonable.
It's a little unfair, or at least people should get a notice, not a full ticket.
I would say they probably need to put a sign up there if they don't want people to park in this area. Because, yeah, I would think that would be okay to park there, for sure.
To me, personally, I would not necessarily think that it was an area I could not park in, and there was no signage that I could see that showed that a car could not stop there or would be ticketed.
And what are the rules around unsigned parking? Well, the City of Vancouver's website states that between 8 a.m. and 6 p.m., you can't park your car in a space for more than 3 hours, and you have to stay certain distances away from driveways and curbs. But there's nothing about stopping at a place where a traffic sign prohibits stopping.
I could definitely see how that sign, or lack of sign, I should say, would be confusing and why people would choose to park there.
After bringing this to the attention of the City of Vancouver Tuesday, it has responded to City News by saying they will be reviewing the 1800 block of Columbia Street to determine if additional signage is needed to make it clear that the no stopping applies all the way to the corner of the intersection and not just to the driveway. In Vancouver, Andrea Macpherson, City News.